So front of the RV here, stackable thing as you come up the stairs. Walking in, driver's seat. Both of these chairs are swivel. They will swivel sideways. Here's like a little love seat. This love seat actually pulls out and lays down. Here's a couch here with a hideaway bed that plugs in to underneath here. And that way you can air it up and deflate it. Lots of storage. Kitchen table. Storage underneath both of those. Down there, storage up here, storage up there. Here is your sink. Sink there, two-sided sink. Here's your stove, as you can see in the pictures. Refrigerator, television. Here, if you're looking this way, there's a television there too. As we move towards the back, here is bunk beds. Bunk beds here. The flip down DVD player here. So you got your own personal DVD with wireless headphones on both of them. And here is the bathroom. Storage over here. Storage right there. The bedroom, and then this right here. Washer and dryer, stackable. Plenty of space for your clothes if you want to hang your clothes up in here. Lots of space in there. Here's the king size bed. Storage below it too. You can pick it up and there's storage below it. Two reading lights. And if you come here, there's a fan in the room. There's also a TV with plenty of storage area here. And there's a door here for some privacy that's closed here. And that's access to the shower. And then this is into the RV. Here's the control panel system. There's two attic fans, one in the kitchen and one in the bathroom. And there's two AC units and two heater units up top, and then there's heat below from propane.